You're watching news right through Ukraine. Tatiana Svila is working in the studio. Hello. Today in the news release. Communique of District Governor Barbara published the beginning of the election of the District 2232 Governor in 2018-2019 cadence is announced. Rotary against polio, history nowadays. New project of International Committee Ukraine Belgium. The head of International Committee Olga Zmiyuska is guest of our studio. This and other news in continuing of the news release in details. The beginning of the selection process for District 2232 Governor in 2018-2019 cadence has been announced. Rotary International District 2230 Governor Barbara Pavlish informed about this in the traditional communique. Nomination committee chaired by District Past Governor Pavlo Kashkadamov is also announced. Submitting of candidates for Governor of District 2232 can be up to the 28th of January 2016. The first Polio Plus program Rotarians initiated 30 years ago. The goal is to eliminate the polio, a dangerous disease that affects the nervous system and can cause paralysis or even death within a few hours. Modern medicine does not have the drugs against polio. Disease can be prevented only by immunization. For three decades, Rotary clubs collected and sent to fight the disease $500 million. History of Rotary with Yana Tansura in continuing the news release.
Program for the eradication of polio worldwide is a K Global company, which conducts Rotary International for several decades. More information in a few seconds. The fight against polio started in 1985 when Rotary clubs have initiated a program Polio Plus. It was a time when in the world died or were disabled over 350,000 children annually because of polio. Rotary members invested over $1,300,000 and countless volunteer hours to immunize more than 2 million children in 122 countries. The resolution on the elimination of polio in the world was adopted at the World Health Assembly in 1988. It was the beginning of the global initiative, spearheaded by national governments, the World Health Organization, Rotary International, the US Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, and UNICEF. 1995. Rotarians and volunteers spent 165 million immunization of children in China and India for 1 week. Program Polio Plus partnership to raise funds from Rotarians in disease-free countries started. 2000. 550 million children, it is one-tenth of humanity, received the polio vaccine. According to the latest data of World Health Organization, the number of polio cases in comparison with 1988 decreased by 99%. Today, 80% of people in the world live in polio-free countries.
Ukraine had the status polio-free for 19 years, until July 2015 when two children got polio in Zakarpattia. Reason of the outbreak was the low immunization level, doctors are convinced. Today, only 15% of Ukrainian children in age under 1 year are vaccinated against polio.
Так сталося, що цього року ми, крім тих,
we always give much efforts to collect some funds for fight against polio. It so happened that this year we have another case also. We conducted national immunization days. Immunization goes to a second round now. And our job is to deliver the most truthful as possible information about the problem of polio, about vaccination, about the vaccine. Ukraine needs to regain its this year lost status polio-free country. Now we need many to do for this issue.
Medical Bridge is the name of international committee project of Ukraine and Israel Rotary Clubs and volunteer organizations Israel Friends of Ukraine Medical Center Basilei. The initiative is aimed at professional development of Ukrainian doctors in the field of surgery and dermatology. Medical Center Basilei in Ashkelon is known because of citizens affected by terrorist attacks assistance. The program lasts 4 weeks. During this time, Ukrainian doctors undergo intensive training.
There are doctors from different regions of Ukraine, doctors who were several times there this season, they are traumatologists and surgeons. Very good feedback we received about our surgeons, they just did not go out the operational rooms. Guys who were the first, they did 5-6 new operations which nobody in Ukraine is doing in their hospitals. We hope Rotary Clubs will support us. Very good help for us was the help from Rotary Club Kyiv City, which decided to pay for a scholarship to one of the doctors.
Proceeds from the auction, which took place during the celebration of 5th birthday of Rotary Club Kyiv City, will be transferred to the program Medical Bridge. About this and other events further, after a short break for ads.
Rotarian, official Ukrainian magazine of District 2230. Rotary function in Ukraine and in all corners of the globe. Discover the world of Rotary. Multimedia Publishing by the link under the video. The 13th of December, Jewish Cultural Center Beidan, charity auction Star Tales. We invite concerned people. The money earned from the sale of the lots will be spent for medicines for cancer sick children. Organizers of auction, Rotary Club Nadia and the Jewish Cultural Center.
With new, exciting and, most importantly, useful for Ukrainian society and people projects, Rotarians of International Committee Ukraine-Belgium returned from their foreign travel. In Rotary Ukraine News Studio, Olga Zmijewska, the head of the International Committee Ukraine-Belgium and the founder of the Rotary Club Kharkiv Multinational.
Olga Zmijewska, the head of the Committee Ukraine Belgium, the founder of Rotary Club Kharkiv Multinational, is the guest of our studio. Hello, dear Olga, please tell us about your fantastic and very effective journey. We will move on to the details further. From 17th to 24th of November this year, our district and inter-country committee Ukraine and Belgium have made the first official visit to Belgium. We brought very good results. I can say that the trip was a real success. The trip was very difficult, intense, but nevertheless, we have three good news about which I will tell you in details. I understand that you brought three projects that will be implemented. Let's talk about them by the importance. Sure, each project is certainly important. Let's start with the project of medical equipment. The most interesting is that before we went to Belgium, we had negotiations in a series of events with the Embassy of Belgium in Ukraine, directly with Mr. Luke Jakobsen. He is the General Ambassador. We also talked with the Governor and asked the clubs what currently would be interesting. And we all came to the conclusion that now is a difficult period in which Ukraine has need in medical equipment. Due to the head of the Committee Belgium-Ukraine, Jean-Pierre Ksenich, we visited a non-governmental association, which is called a Hospital Without Borders in the city Noel. We met the representatives from this organization. It turns out that since 1992, this organization supplies equipment in different parts of the world using Rotary Clubs, equipment which was already in use and new equipment. The second project that you have brought, student exchange. The second project is very interesting. I think it is very promising. It is a bridge that will link the Ukrainian colleges and universities with Europe, directly Belgium. Very interesting idea was expressed by our general ambassadors. And it was interesting not only to Rotarians, people who are in charge in charity work, but to whole Ukraine. It is no secret that many Rotarians are people of science, people who are relating to the higher education institutions of Ukraine. We had a lot of conversation on this topic. Not every club that has such need can go to the project coordinator, send a description of the university and needs. I'll give you the coordinator contacts. For example, in Kharkiv, Pharmaceutical Academy and Zoological Academy are involved. And respectively, the same high schools will be selected in Belgium and Luxembourg. Our team was in the University of Luxembourg. Today, two departments of biotechnology are connected. Any institution that would like to engage in such cooperation, in the best case, it is a students' exchange. Students' visits for practice, exchange of scientific information. It is teleconferences, scientific picnics, scientific sections. It would be interesting for Ukraine. And the chapter is that our young people are active population and the future will be solved by them. You brought three projects. The third project has a social orientation, I would say. Tell us about it in details, please. The third project is held in Ukraine for 2 years. It is called Star Summer. The bottom line is the children who have been lived in a difficult social conditions, or they are the children of internally displaced person from the conflict zone, or they are children whose parents were killed on the Maidan in the war, take part in socialization. We make the team of 10 people, which is led by the young star. His example shows children how to live, how to seek, how to pass this life. The most important is that the finalists, from the first to the third places, go for 10 days from the 1st to the 16th of July to Belgium for recovery. All of this is done with support of Ukrainian diasporas, which are located in Antwerp, Liège and Luxembourg. Most interesting is that there is still camp called Francopole. And our children also may stay for 10 days in Francopole. It is a stylized Ukrainian village. And they can live in Ukrainian and Rotarian families. And I hope that the Belgian Rotary Clubs will help us with the travel. All necessary contacts you can find in the description of this video. We'll continue the news release.
About people from different corners of the planet united in a single community to make our lives and the world around us better. Learn more from the Vladimir Shaverin's author's program Rotary and Rotarians. You can watch the program in the playlist at this channel. Up next, Rotary Terms Dictionary.
Avenues of service. The common name of five areas of Rotary service: club service, international service, community service, vocational service, and new generation service. Club service. All of Rotary necessary actions to ensure efficient operation of the club. Vocational service. Specifies an opportunity for each Rotarian to present the benefits and value of own profession to other club members, as well as the obligation to carry out projects of club devoted to topics such as career planning, vocational training and promotion of high morality at the workspace. Community service. Actions that Rotarians carry out to improve their life quality in their local community. International service. Direct programs and actions that Rotarians engaged in the development of international understanding, goodwill and peace. Many international service projects are made to ensure the humanitarian needs of developing countries. New generation service. Direction of Rotary service that distinguishes the positive changes that make us and young adults through leadership development, participation in Rotary projects and exchange programs that serve mutual cultural enrichment, contribute to world peace and cultural understanding.
With Real France, Rotary Club Kyiv City celebrated his 5th anniversary. There were a lot of beautiful music, congratulations and surprises. Up next, Inna Sarioglu's report from the estate of Count Tovaro.
Rotary Club Kyiv City celebrates the 5th birthday and has the honor to be invited to the ball, Chocolate Ball. Ball was named Chocolate because of decoration, Chocolate Fountain. This is a tradition, explained Kyiv City Rotarians. It was born when Rotarians were celebrating the Charter. The first project with which Rotary Club Kyiv City started its activities was the creation of Rotaract, recalls Club Charter President Sergei Zavadsky. Within a few months we created Rotaract and gave for this much effort, and we are very glad because of this, because now we have young assistants in all our affairs. Each club has its own flavor, every Rotary club. What is the most important in your club, in your opinion? We believe that our club has specific warm atmosphere, and the fact that we pay a lot of attention to children, especially for rehabilitation of disabled children. We help the children in the orphanages, in the houses of children with cerebral palsy rehabilitation. We helped such Chernihiv house. We helped in the documents processing of the bus, which Rotary clubs were presented to them. This event was very bright. Our club today has 5 years since the Charter. During those 5 years, we have implemented many social projects. And today, Ball is dedicated to support project, which implement the Inter-Country Committee Ukraine-Israel. This project is Medical Bridge that we are supporting. And our doctor orthopedist already went to Israel completely by Rotary scholarship. Ball passed in a historical building, which has more than 200 years, the estate of Count Tovaro. Waltz and mazurka was danced in the true ballroom. In 2012, we celebrated 299 years this house had. This house was built by Tereshchenko for himself. And when their eldest daughter Natalia Tereshchenko married, it was a wedding gift to the Ovarov young couple. All that you see is authentic. Actors from Theatre Comme-il-Faut gave guests romantic music. Classic jewelry house Labertas acquainted us with jewelry fashion trends and the ring, which was registered as an international record. A perfumer Bogdan Zubchenko presented a new perfume, which became one of the auction lots. I was very pleased to receive an invitation. I believe that this movement is very important, important for Ukraine. And I would like to see when these funds will went to those good works which were announced today. The proceeds from the auction which finished the dinner will be given to support Ukrainian doctors in a joint project Medical Bridge of the Inter-Country Committee of Ukraine and Israel Rotary Clubs and Medical Center Basilei, which are trained in Israel.
This report was the last of the program. Send information about your club to the email rotary@kalis.tv and we'll show them in the nearest newscast. Subscribe to the channel and be the first to find out about the latest Rotary news. Do not regret likes and share the links. At this I say goodbye to you. See you in a week.